means a lot to the communities that you serve and the jobs that you provide to those communities. You know, when the political winds shift and when politicians make the decision to pick winners and losers in our private sector economy, it is a tough road for the businesses that are in the crosshairs for that. And they are so valued locally. They're so important job providers to local communities. Those families and those kids in those businesses, the families of those folks who are employed by those businesses still matter. They're just less secure after the politicians have made the decision that that's no longer a business that they should continue to grow. And so if you are a member of our business community today, I just want to say, first of all, thank you for what you do in your communities, for your philanthropic efforts, for sponsoring the baseball team again and again and again, and for everything you do to lead locally, as well as the ways that you support our state. It really does have an impact.